Now I don't have to spank Darwin anymore. And he doesn't understand why it happens.
How'd you learn?